Up inside that mine. All right, we got a lot of stuff going on in the weather. Let's get to Dave Aguilera.
Yes, interesting radar shot and satellite shot here, Karen. Look out west. It's mostly clear out here. All of the action today has been right over eastern Colorado, and it has been some heavy-duty action. Look at these big thunderstorms, many of them severe as they blew up today. We've got one storm now that's starting to blow up from Jefferson County into Douglas County. So from Buffalo Creek into Spruce Wood, Castle Rock, Luxburg, you could see some big, heavy rains come through. We're watching to see if that goes severe and produces some hail. So far, no, but it's moving into an area that may get that thing going out there. The bigger storms have been the training storms going through Colorado Springs, one right after the other. Another one just blasted through Cripple Creek earlier today. They had anywhere from over 1-inch diameter size hail in Manitou to tennis ball, baseball size hail south side of Colorado Springs, all the way up to 4-inch diameter hail in Security. That's softball size. And now we have a severe thunderstorm warning for this storm, which is just going to the south of Security. So good news for the south side of Colorado Springs. The main energy of this is going down south, and they still have a flood warning until 6:30 going on south side of Colorado Springs through Security, because they had up to 3 inches of rain from all of those storms that came through. And here's a look at some more pictures of the hail down in Colorado Springs. John Day shot this with quarter-size hail bouncing off of his car there. Baseball to tennis ball-size hail near the World Arena from Jennifer Turner. And this is a doozy. Look at that one. Same area down there, just under softball size hail from Elizabeth Leary down there. Now we go back to the radar here and down south of Pueblo. Avondale's up here. Pueblo's right here. Severe thunderstorm warning for that one. Could be ping pong ball size hail till 6:30 down there in Pueblo County. Then we go up north. Weld County, Morgan County, several severe thunderstorm warnings for this one. Fort Morgan has one going on till 6:45 on that one. Could have quarter size hail out of any one of the red storms there. Wiggins and Fort Morgan down to Leader and Briggsdale over into some of those areas. Severe thunderstorm warning for that until 6:30. And these storms are blowing up now near Eaton. If you're in Greeley, you might get some hail out of that. And there's another one outside of Carr. So it's really lighting up out there. We've kind of had a donut hole and been protected this afternoon here in Denver. But all of the Front Range, the I-25 corridor, and the adjacent plains till 9 p.m. tonight has that severe thunderstorm warning going on. Quick look at the day today. We had 84 for the high officially at the airport, 83 downtown, and a normal high 89 out there right now. We are right at 80 degrees. So the forecast for tomorrow, 70s and 80s across the state with 90s out there on the western side. Downtown Denver tonight, 58 degrees to 60 for the overnight low, showers and storms. Tomorrow we could do it again in the afternoon, anytime after 2 o'clock, showers and storms. Some of them may be severe. We could do it again on Wednesday. And then by Friday and Saturday, we dry out and warm up just in time for that weekend Broncos game.
All right, thanks, Dave.
You bet.
Let's get down to Michael Spencer at the Viewhouse Centennial and talk about the Rockies.